It seems that failure tends to be more public than success. Or at least that's what we perceive it to be. We fret it, we try to avoid it, and we question ourselves every time we have unconventional ideas. But the simple truth is, no great success was ever achieved without failure. It may be one epic failure or a series of failures. But whether we like it or not, failure is a necessary stepping stone to achieving our dreams. So never fear from your failures. You know, it is very well said by Jack Canfield that everything you want is on the other side of fear. So just be fearless.